If he's able to beat this, I will be surprised, because I'm going to end up with an indestructible, wipe the board with negate, as well as an omni-negate, basically. And then just red hot dragon. If he can beat this, I will give up Yu-Gi-Oh! Forever. He just took both my cards! Ha ha ha!